Well, after several delays, partly due to Hurricane Helene, NASA's SpaceX Crew 9 mission launched on time from Cape Canaveral Space Force Station this afternoon. West 2 tonight, Gabriel Gettigas tells us how the Dragon capsule will help bring back two astronauts stranded in space.
Full power and liftoff. Crew 9, go SpaceX, go Falcon, go NASA.
Hurricane Helene may have pushed it back by 2 days, but at 1:17 Saturday afternoon, NASA's SpaceX Crew 9 members soared high with a smooth liftoff.
Vehicle is supersonic.
This is a two-person crew. It was previously going to be 4 people on board, but they had to make room on the flight.
The SpaceX team, the NASA team, have worked diligently preparing us to get ready to launch as a two-person crew.
There they are.
The mission taking Commander Nick Hague to the International Space Station, along with Russian cosmonaut Alexander Gorbunov. When they return next February, Starliner astronauts Butch Wilmore and Sonny Williams will join them on board. They have been stuck at the ISS for almost 4 months since Boeing's Starliner vehicle encountered tech problems.
Human spaceflight is complicated and dynamic, and we need to be agile and focus on the mission. And I am incredibly proud, both of all 4 of them, but also everyone else who pulled together to make this happen, because it was the right thing to do.
NASA saying the Dragon spacecraft is the first human spaceflight mission that blasted off from the Space Launch Complex 40 at Cape Canaveral.
The flexibility was key, and I'm really grateful to the teams that put all the work into last year building this pad and then all through this year certifying it.
Hague and Gorbunov will join Expedition 72 for a 5-month stay. The crewmates, planning to do a series of research that include blood clotting studies, plants grown in space, and changes to astronauts' eyes and vision during missions.
The mission hasn't changed for 2.5 decades. It's to get up to the station and do research. And that mission is bigger than any one crew.
The targeted docking time is approximately 5:30 Sunday evening. In Brevard County, Sanay Gebregedigas, West 2 News.